It's Celebrity Fortune Cookie, and I'm going to read a fortune to you at random. I'm going to read it in a celebrity voice, and then your job is to enjoy it, first of all, and then to live your life utilizing that fortune and hopefully making your lives and the people around you, making them better, okay? Let's try that. That's the whole point, after all. It's not just a silly exercise in doing impressions. Here we go.
Bob Thornton. Okay, Billy Bob Thornton's gonna have a cookie to read. First of all, cookies are very nutritious. Just about everybody loves them. Okay, there's people in Africa. I'm gonna send this to someone in Africa and they can chew on that. Billy Bob says, it's at the worst times that you need to summon your optimism. It's at the worst times that you need to summon your optimism. If you're optimistic during a bad time, then you don't got to summon it. But if it's a bad time and you don't got no optimism around, you better start doing some summoning.
There you go. There's good advice from Billy Bob Thornton and whoever wrote this fortune cookie. We're grateful to the author, the anonymous author of this. And we'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie.